You boys did very well with your sinister parts in our little spy story.
So how come we haven't gotten any calls from Alfred Hitchcock?
Oh, I don't know. He may feel the world's not quite ready for such frightening actors. What? I
liked it. How about you, Clark?
Well, I liked it too. You know how it goes.
When a girl meets boy, life can be a joy. But the note they end on will depend on little pleasures they will share. So let us compare.
I like New York in June. How about you?
Do-do-bop, do-bop.
I love a Gershwin tune. How about you?
Do-do-do-do.
I love a fireside when a storm is due.
Do-do-do-do-do.
I like potato chips, moonlight, and motor trips.
Bop.
How about you? I'm mad about good books. Can't get my fill.
Do-do-bop, do-bop.
And Nelson Riddle's looks give me a thrill. Holding hands in a movie show when all the lights are low may not be new, but I like it. How about you?
I like New York in June. How about you? I like a Gershwin tune.
How about you?
Out of a cozy fireside when the storm is due.
I like potato chips, moonlight, and motor trips. How about you?
I'm mad about good books. Cannot get my fill. And Nelson Riddle's looks give me a thrill.
Holding hands in the movie show when all the lights are low may not be new, but
I like it. How about you?